Hey guys, I'm Tylee Green. This summer, I'm a PR and marketing intern for the Borgen Project. We are a grassroots campaign fighting global poverty through U.S. foreign affairs. We operate at the political level. Essentially, that means we advocate for the world's poor and lobby for Congress to pass bills that will provide sustainable solutions to global poverty issues. Today, I'm going to touch base on why the international affairs budget is so important. Currently, the international affairs budget is given about $60 billion. I know that seems like a big number, but in reality, that's actually only less than 1% of the overall budget, and we cannot afford any cuts to it. The international affairs budget funds critical development and diplomacy programs around the world. It also promotes U.S. national security interests by fighting terrorism and preventing conflicts before they even begin. This budget also staffs U.S. embassies overseas, fights pandemic diseases, provides medication for HIV and AIDS, gives emergency relief after natural disasters, implements agricultural programs that promote stability and prevent hunger, as well as give good government assistance in emerging democracies. The current administration is proposing 30% cuts to this budget, and we simply cannot afford it. That would essentially cut one-third of our civilian forces working for development and diplomacy in a time of extreme global threat, horrific famines, and not to mention the unfathomable number of refugees. I'm urging my representatives, Senator Claire McCaskill, Senator Boy Blunt, and Representative Billy Long, to support the international affairs budget. I'll drop some links below so you guys can call and email your own Congress members. It takes just a few moments. I strongly urge you guys to do that and just share this video. Thank you.